Nickel hydrogen batteries, a sustainable energy storage solution for the future. Renewable energy is an irreversible trend in the 21st century, but it also poses challenges for maintaining the stability and efficiency of the power system. To solve this problem, we need batteries that can store large amounts of energy, safely, durably, and cheaply. One of the potential candidates for this role is nickel hydrogen (NiH2) batteries, a type of rechargeable battery based on the chemical reaction between nickel and hydrogen. NiH2 batteries are not a new technology, but have been used for decades in aerospace applications, to provide power for satellites, the International Space Station, and the Hubble Telescope. NiH2 batteries have some advantages over lithium-ion, Li-ion, batteries. NiH2 and Li-ion batteries. Here are some of the main differences between them. NiH2 batteries use nickel and hydrogen as the active materials, while Li-ion batteries use lithium and other metals. NiH2 batteries store hydrogen in gaseous form, while Li-ion batteries store lithium ions in solid form. NiH2 batteries have a lower energy density than Li-ion batteries, which means they need larger and heavier cells to store the same amount of energy. NiH2 batteries have an energy density of about 60 Wh/L, while Li-ion batteries have an energy density of about 250 Wh/L. NiH2 batteries have a longer lifespan than Li-ion batteries, which means they can handle more charge-discharge cycles without losing their capacity. NiH2 batteries can withstand more than 20,000 cycles, while Li-ion batteries can withstand about 500 to 1,000 cycles. NiH2 batteries have a higher self-discharge rate than Li-ion batteries, which means they lose their charge quickly when not in use. NiH2 batteries can lose up to 50% of their capacity in a few days, while Li-ion batteries can retain most of their capacity for months. NiH2 batteries can operate in a wider temperature range than Li-ion batteries, which means they can perform better in extreme hot or cold conditions. NiH2 batteries can work from minus 40 degrees Celsius to 60 degrees Celsius, while Li-ion batteries can work from minus 20 degrees Celsius to 60 degrees Celsius. NiH2 batteries are more expensive and complex than Li-ion batteries, which means they are not widely used for terrestrial applications. NiH2 batteries require a high-pressure vessel, expensive and rare materials, and special transportation regulations. Li-ion batteries are cheaper, simpler, and more accessible. NiH2 batteries can be considered as a hybrid battery fuel cell. It charges by accumulating hydrogen in the pressure chamber, and when discharging, hydrogen is reabsorbed into water. One of the main differences between NiH2 batteries in space and NiH2 batteries being developed on Earth is the materials. NiH2 batteries in space use platinum electrodes, accounting for 70% of the cost of the battery. The old technology also used ceramic separators, another high cost. Professor Yi Chui of Stanford University found a way to adjust the materials and reduce the cost significantly. He replaced platinum electrodes with a nickel-titanium alloy, and ceramic separators with a polymer. As a result, he reduced the cost from about $20,000 per kilowatt-hour to $100 per kilowatt-hour. An amazing reduction that makes it comparable to existing energy storage technologies today. Professor Chui's NiH2 battery technology has attracted the attention of two giants in the oil and gas industry, energy infrastructure company Schlumberger and Saudi Aramco's investment arm, along with Stanford University, who together invested $100 million in series A funding for startup Enervenue. The company is planning to expand its production of NiH2 batteries, including a large battery manufacturing plant in the U.S. and has signed a production and distribution agreement with Schlumberger for international markets. Enervenue's NiH2 batteries can be used for various energy storage applications, from solar and wind power plants, to data centers and industrial zones. The company says its NiH2 batteries can store from 30 kWh to 5 MWh of energy, and can operate in temperature ranges from minus 40 degrees Celsius to 60 degrees Celsius. NiH2 batteries are a promising energy storage solution for the future, as we need batteries that can meet the increasing demand for renewable energy. With their superior advantages in terms of durability, longevity, and low cost, NiH2 batteries could become a formidable competitor to Li-ion batteries in the energy storage market.